Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy says, since Ukraine cannot join the NATO military alliance, it is forced to seek security guarantees from Russia. Ukrainian refugees continue to arrive at Poland's Medyka border crossing as Russian forces face increasing accusations of civilian killings. In Rwanda, a court upholds a 25-year terrorism prison sentence for an opposition activist who was known for sheltering people during the country's genocide. And in Kenya, the head of the International Committee of the Red Cross estimates that about 346 million people face food insecurity across Africa.